Yeah. good old guy. But I gotta tell y'all something, seriously. Rex Lynn's boyfriend, he is definitely my somebody.
Thank you. Thank you. This is more than a little scratch that'll heal in a couple of weeks. This is more than a little smile I'm having to fake. 'Cause this ain't no little girl heartache. Standing by your man, well, that's a broken plan. When he breaks your heart and all your trust with his two cheating hands. So it's divide me, oh, I see you. And you don't want him to see you crying, 'cause you're crying in the rain. Oh, this is Tammy Wynette. We're talking Tammy Wynette kind of pain.
Thank you.
harbor shut me down. And when I need an explanation for the sounds, you just tell me you don't want to talk about it now. What you're not saying is coming in loud and clear. We're at a crossroads here.
Thank you.
was the one that said to me one time, he said, Raymond, why do you always want to do something you're not good at? He said, stick with your singing. Yeah. Eddie was also the one that highly suggested me going to the National Finals Rodeo in Oklahoma City in 1974 to sing the national anthem. So I guess, thanks to Daddy, I'm on this stage tonight. Daddy wasn't a man who talked a lot, but when he did talk, he meant what he said. The greatest man I've ever known lived just down the hall. And every day we said hello, but never touched at all. He was in his paper, I was in my room. How was I to know he thought I hung? Greatest man I ever knew came home late at night. He never had too much to say, too much was on his mind.
Pick
know, I found out the best thing I can do for myself is when I lay down at night, just give all my worries back to God. Yeah. Oh, have you looked around? Have you heard the sounds of mama's crying? Or do you turn away when you see the face of the innocent dying? In these darkest days, are you not afraid that it's too late? You gotta get down on your knees, believe those your hands and let it play. Gotta keep on praying. You gotta cry, rain, tears of pain, pound the floor and scream his name, cause we're still worth saving. Can't go on like this and live like this. We can't love. If that money fooled the men, say the least we were hard pressed. Promised we never last penny we had.